Respected teachers, my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today I like to present my views on the rewards of working or dignity of work. Respect listeners, a popular says is Man jadda wajada wa man daraha hasad. There is a will where a way. It is there like a daylight, which never need to work hard for their country. They will succeed and lead the world in any way. Our dearest messenger, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, also motivated people to do their work. By themselves, he do his work by himself. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, shopper goes and also do trading. He liked to appreciate tall above and said, Kasbul halal fariwatum ba'dal fariwa. Your own halal income is faraz. Is a duty of a person. One day a poor man arrived to the holy prophet, peace be upon him. The man said, O prophet, peace be upon him. I am very poor, please help me. Prophet asked, what do you do? Man said, nothing. Holy prophet, peace be upon him. Bring if you have something. The man bring some stuff with him. Prophet asked to man sell them and buy an axe and a rope. Family like this, the man abide what the prophet, peace be upon him. He goes to the jungle, daily cuts wood and sells them in the market. After some days, he comes to prophet, peace be upon him. I am so pleased. It is the result of hard working. Thank